Anyways, for this stream, we're gonna go over the Doctor, which has very unique and actually difficult powers. So his perks are Monitor and Abuse, which just basically increases and decreases your terror radius depending if you're in chase or not, and it also messes with your field of view. Then Overwhelming Presence, which just makes it so that when somebody is healing or doing anything with an item in your terror radius, it'll affect it. And then Overcharge, which makes a really hard skill check after you kick a generator. So these are pretty simple. Anyways, let's stick into it. Let's see how long it takes us to get the Adept. It probably will be a while. You know what? Moo? What am I going to call you? Mo or Moo? You know what, Moo? I'll show you some Survivor ones so you can see what it's like to be the Survivor. You see how the killer's in first person? Survivor is in third person. That means you can, like, see yourself, your own character. I'll show you what it looks like. Oh, there they are. Look at these guys. Okay, let's see. Yeah, so your job as a survivor, if you're being chased by the killer, is to waste as much time as possible. So see, he drops the pallet there. Perfect. So that wastes, like, 2 seconds. Which is good for him. He wants to waste my time. Okay, let's see what we can do here. He's gonna jump that window, which is perfect for us. You see, we predicted it, and now we get a free hit because of it. Unless he has dead heart, he doesn't. Good. And I need to wake up. I need to hurry. So the survivors need to get 5 generators done. Do you see bottom left where it says 5? Now every time you hear a little like a beep, that means the generator got completed. So I'll show you what that looks like. Okay, no progress here. Any progress at all? What about over here? Nothing over here. Yeah, see, that means the generator has been completed. And you know, you can know for sure that there are survivors there. Okay, so this is a good hit. Hit. So when you hook them one time, it doesn't mean you killed them, by the way. Okay, got her there. So each survivor needs to be hooked at least 3 times before they die. So this is the first hook. And once they're hooked one time, they have a timer. So yeah, she has a timer. And now if they don't rescue her by a certain amount of time, she will go to the next hook stage, which is not good for them. Exactly. Yep, right on. Exactly right on. So they're buying time so their teammates can do generators while I'm chasing them. And so if you're a good team, you can waste a lot of the killer's time. Got a free hit there. That's nice. You definitely don't want to give the killer free hits like that. But she's doing good. Let's see where she went. She hid really well. I have no clue where she ended up going. There she is. I hear that generator, but I can't get to it. I need to get her down. Come on. So see how far away she's running? She's buying them a lot of time. There she is. This is a good spot for me. See how we're playing like a little cat and mouse game? But I got her here. No! She has dead heart. So see, you see that? That's a really good move. It's called dead heart, where they can buy a little bit of extra time. Okay, there we go. Wow. So she bought a ton of time for her team. She did really, really well. So they should be getting like two gens should pop right now just because of how well she did. Yeah, see? Okay, so I don't know what he's doing. Is he really gonna try and rescue her here? No, he shouldn't. He should not rescue her. That was a mistake, dude. Flashlight, that's what they use. They can use that to blind me. You see that? Okay, let's see. It's also on a hook further away from them now, don't know. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. The thing is, I want hooks. Okay, perfect. So you see that? That's when the survivor makes like a mistake or something. You can hear them. Got him there. That's awesome. Okay, let's see here. Gonna probably hook her over here. So she's trying to hit me with a flashlight because if I get blinded by a flashlight while I'm holding someone, I will drop that person. That's why she's trying to do that. Oh, perfect. That's where she was hiding. And I should be able to hit her here. She shouldn't be able to drop the pallet. She does. Okay. Yeah, so it's complicated, Moo. It's hard, but it seems like you catch on pretty quickly. Okay, I'm gonna go get her. Oh, wait, there we go. I haven't seen the other Survivor All games, so I think it's fair we give them a chase as well. Yeah, there she is. Yeah, I haven't seen yellow all day. Okay. There we go. Okay, got her. Let's see how she does. She's doing really well of running me. Yeah, it's really similar to Friday the 13th, but it just has more killers than just the Jason guy. Okay, got her. This is her first hook. I haven't seen her all game. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it's very similar to Friday 13th, but I think Friday 13th actually has more objectives than... Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to hit her. Sorry. Has more objectives than this one. This one is just generators. I'm gonna wait for this. Okay, so I know she's nearby now. I mean, this isn't ideal, but I can work with it, you know? And now they won't be able to... So these survivors can put stuff up. Well, because I didn't want it to look like it was toxic, like I was hitting her. Because a lot of killers, when they're angry at a survivor, that's what they'll do. They'll hit someone on the hook. It's like deemed as toxic, but I wasn't trying to be toxic there. It was completely accidental. Okay, here we go. She has dead heart. We have to remember that. So again, dead heart. If I hit her during dead heart, it doesn't down her. Wow, she's hit dead heart perfectly twice now. She's really good at the game. Okay, I should be able to get her here though. No dead heart on her this time. Now I'm gonna face this one. Okay, perfect. And she should be dead, I think. On her. Okay, she is perfect. That works out really well. Okay, this might be the adept. Do they still have three generators left? I have three generators left. There's only two of them. Doing good. I don't know how many times I've hooked the hat lady. I saw someone move. Did you see that? I definitely saw someone move. I know I did. There she is. Coming for you, hat lady. Michaela is her name. Thank you. I got this. Okay, let's do it. Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. She has the hook, the pallet there, but I don't care. Yeah. Okay, good. So we got one hit there. I don't think she's done her last hook. How many times have I hooked her? Moo, do you remember how many times I've hooked her? If I've hooked her more than twice, that means I have to leave her on the ground. I don't know how many times I've hooked her. This is bad. I just saw a yellow jacket. Please tell me that's her. Dang. Wow. I really hope I haven't hooked her twice, because that would be really bad. Yeah, they all look the same to me too, I'm going to be very honest. Let me get rid of these. Actually, these pallets aren't good. They can... Oh, there she is. Okay, perfect. This works out really well for me now. Okay. There we go. Oh, wow. Good dodge there on her part. I got her, though. You're mine. Come here. Come here, come here. Okay, perfect. There we go. And now the last girl and we win. This is it. We got this. Where is she? Let's go. We did it. We did it. Perfect. Oh, I'd only hooked her. Oh, perfect. That ends up working out really well for me. Nice. We did it. Holy crap. No way. We got a death on the second game we played. That's actually so crazy. Wow. Second game of the day and we got an adept already? Okay, let's move away so we don't look toxic. Wow, that's actually crazy. Okay, let's see the achievement. Come on, that's definitely adept, don't you think? We got all four of them. We chased them pretty good. Let's see what it is. Let's go, adept doctor. We got it. Yes, thank you, Boo. Let's go! Huge! That was huge. Oh my gosh. Wow. That's super nerve-wracking. I'm glad we got that done.